Okay, in this video, what I'm going to do, I'm going to create the back of the spaceship. I will start with the box model, box shape. My length segment is 1, height segment is, wide segment is 2, height segment is 2. Then I select the move tool, move to the middle. Convert this to editable poly. Treating the back as a separate object to give me the freedom to add the more polygon as it is required without damage into the front. Vertices down scarlet back. It's kind of exhaust. Then what I do, polygon, select all the polygon. Before that, I'll give a little bit of shape. Something interesting to look. Should do same thing to this side. If I select both sides, which I have forgotten. Then what I'll do, select the polygon or the polygon in the middle. I'll use the bevel tool. 0. Get a little bit closer. Then again, add 1. This one go inside. I change to local normal direction. I want to put that all to inside. I'm going to stop over here. Then what I'll do, I'll move the polygon, so I'll move the vertices. It's not aligning. Select both side vertices, a little bit up. F3, down over here. It will let me to keep nice and tidy. Select these vertices, all 3. Press W to move. Go. And move backward. That's good enough for this hole. Then what I'll do, I'll extrude this one. I can use the bevel if I want to. Extrude. That's good. Then from here, I'll do another extrusion. Get into this line. Add 1 more. I don't want to go that far. I'll do, in my side view, I'll move this, press F3, and move these vertices. I want to make it align with the cockpit area, main chassis. Okay, then I'll move here. Then I'm going to select this polygon. I'm not going to select this one. What I, after this, I will activate the symmetry. Extrude. I'll extrude this one. Output. That's good. Then I'm going to add one more edge loop with the shift loop tool. This is to make it a little bit a round shape. Okay, I will add one more. Make it a bit rounder. Then I'll select what I'll do. I'm gonna delete half of the. I'll select this half. Press delete key. Then apply the symmetry. Go. Looking good. Select this polygon. Now I'm going to extrude one more time. Somewhere over here. That is good. Then I'm going to create the beam. Create that the beam. Polygon and use the bevel tool. Zero this one out. I could have used the extrude tool. I use the extrude tool, it's much easier. What I would do, vertices, shape it up, and it's, as it is come over here, it's going to be a bit thinner. A little bit of round shape, roundness around these edges. before that, I think I should adjust the. Doesn't look good. I'm just adjusting the pin. Okay. Let's go with this shape right now. What I'll do, I'm going to move these vertices a little bit forward to get that roundness. Select this one too. Got this hard edge. I'd like to get hard edge over here too. Okay. I like to create a small fin somewhere over here. The extrude. Here we go. Have it like that. Okay, that is a modeling of the back. Then I will show you guys how to create the engine. If you still want to tweak the shape, you're welcome to do so. Make it look nice and tidy. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video right now. I'll see you with next video.